You guys keep asking me to make a video explaining how I got into the interior design industry. And to be honest, I have just always been obsessed with interior design. To give you an idea, when I was younger, I would only redesign the Barbie house instead of actually playing with the dolls. So if that story kind of resonates with you, my advice to you would just to be get your hands on some projects. If your aunt is buying a new couch, go help her buy it. The projects will come, trust me.